a song called Kentucky Fried Blues.
Thank you.